You just saw the customer class and a number of methods that were added to the customer class to perform tasks. Well, let's continue looking at the methods in the customer class, but let's look at some advanced techniques you can use when creating methods.